in that moment is like, what WTF? Like, Marlo, what are you doing? She and I had a confidential conversation, and I confided in her that I had this information that I had not repeated to any of the girls. What should I do? Because I kind of feel funny about, you know, that's some big stuff. That's not little stuff, that's big stuff, because everyone has families. So if you're going to say that someone's cheating or, you know, having outside relationships, or maybe relationships within your relationship, but you still have kids. Kids are involved. So I didn't want to repeat that. So I talked to Marlo about it, and then she brings it up to the entire group. And I didn't, so I was kind of shocked. I think when we're home, we see each other, and then we leave. When we're on these trips, we're seeing each other hours and hours and hours in one day. It may be 10, 12 hours that we're around someone. And after a while, things are going to get heated. They're going to get heated because you have nowhere else to go.